The city's landfill was a busy place on the first Saturday of October as hundreds of Grand Prairie residents took advantage of the opportunity to dump their trash and other unwanted items there for free. The landfill staff was also on hand to offer Freon removal on items such as refrigerators, freezers, and air conditioner units so they can be recycled. The initiative is known as the Fall Trash Off, and it's the second of two of these kinds of events that the city offers citizens each year.
Most of the trash goes into the landfill, but a lot of the stuff is diverted for recycling. You know, in the convenience area, we have Freon removal for the refrigerators. We have electronics, basically anything with a cord. We're recycling it now instead of putting it in the landfill. We have paper, batteries, mulch that we give away to the citizens. We divert that from the landfill. Stuff that used to be going into the landfill that would be buried, it would be there for a lifetime or longer. We can divert it and use that stuff again for other things.
The next free trash off will be held next spring.